Hello, I'm Lisa with VacuumWizard.com, and we're reviewing the Haan Floor Sanitizer.
The Haan Slim and Light Floor Sanitizer only takes a few steps to get ready to use. The first thing you have to do is fill up the water tank that is located on the back of the machine. A full tank of water should last you up to 20 minutes of continuous cleaning. Next up, we plugged it in and waited for it to start steaming. We sped up the video here because it takes about 20 seconds to get the Haan ready to steam once you plug it in and push the power button. Set the cleaner on the floor protector until it steams. Then place the unit on the ultra microfiber pad and get to work. The Haan Slim and Light did a wonderful job on hard flooring. It cleaned up old stains like milk drops and shoe scuff marks with a couple of passes. We also tested it on muddy footprints. We probably put down too much mud on the floor for our test, and some of the dirt was chunky. It cleaned up all the wet mud, but pushed the bigger particles. The Haan also cleaned up small spills with ease and was small enough to fit around the base of the toilet. We also tested the Haan floor sanitizer and carpeting. Make sure you take off the microfiber pad and use the carpet glide for sanitizing carpets. The steam kills dust mites and neutralizes other allergens. The carpeting looked real fresh and felt pretty dry right after we used it. The carpet also was very warm to the touch after we cleaned. However, the sanitizer didn't really work well on upholstery, especially softer cushions. There is minimal maintenance for this machine. Just wash the ultra microfiber pads when they get too dirty.